Yo, China. Me and just a sudden, you know. Cool. There is only one thing you need to understand about how the virus spread. Coronavirus. Dead, 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 dead. There is only one thing you need to understand about how the virus spread. Coronavirus. Just a mash out the world and a cause a rebel threat. The virus spread. When droplet from sick people touch your nose, some of the virus spread. So when you see someone just a sneeze or cough, you have to do this. First, keep your distance about 2 meters from that. Else, you are go catch that. That you are the sick people. Try wear up your mask. You could a snip cough up in that. Else, you are go spread that. I'm on my knees, Lord, I pray. Stop the coronavirus. Stop the coronavirus. Stop the coronavirus. I'm on my knees, Lord, I pray. Stop the coronavirus. Stop the coronavirus. Stop the coronavirus. Yo, yo. However, sometimes a sick person's alive can get on other things like their hands, doorknobs, pens, mouth, digital devices, tissue, leaf buttons, cups, steer banisters, and even on the outside of your face mask. And if you touch any of these things by accident and then touch your face, rub your eyes or your loved one's face, you might all fall sick. And another thing, the viruses can last up to 48 hours on objects, and the only effective way to get rid of them is to wash them off with soap. Which is very important, follow these 5 precautions. First, wash your hands them with soap. And make sure to cover your mouth when you cough. And avoid coming into contact with people them with sick. And avoid touching your ear, nose, and ears. And seek medical advice when you're sick, hear that?
I'm on my knees, Lord, I pray. Stop the coronavirus. Stop the coronavirus. Stop the coronavirus. I'm on my knees, Lord, I pray. Stop the coronavirus. Stop the coronavirus. Stop the coronavirus.
Painter's palmer,